अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। होप सो यू विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी आर हियर फॉर स्टार्टिंग अ स्किल बूस्टर पैक ऑफ लेवल 2 सब्जेक्ट आर्ट। सो ओपन पेज नंबर 29। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज कलर द एक्वेरियम। सो हियर इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ एक्वेरियम। वी कैन कलर इट विद डिफरेंट कलर्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू अबाउट एक्वेरियम। एक्वेरियम इज a transparent tank of water in which living aquatic plants, fishes or other animals are kept. So first I can take here orange color. This type of fish is known as clownfish. Here I can do orange color. This is your choice that you can do this color or another. Next I can take a pink color and here I can do pink color. This type of fish is known as killifish. And this type of fish is known as catfish. So here I can take a green color. This is your choice that you can take this or another color and do it like this. This is known as anglerfish. Here I can do red color. This is a simple fish. Here I can do this color, purple. Here is a picture of turtle. Turtle is in brown color. So here I can do brown color like this. This is a picture of octopus. Octopus is blue in color. So here I can do blue color like this. Next, there are all sea plants. So here we can do green color like this. This is a starfish. Here we can do yellow color like this. These are both sea mounts. Here we can do brown color. Okay, the color of water is blue. So here we can do blue color like this. So here the coloring in aquarium is done. Now move towards the next question. Question number 2. Draw faces according to the expression below. Here are the pictures of 4 faces with their expression. First one is happy, second is sad, third one is surprised and the last one is angry. We can draw face according to their expression. So in the first picture the expression of face is happy, so here we can draw face like this. And the next one is sad, so here we can draw a sad face like this. You can draw it very easily. And the next one is surprised, means shock. So here we can draw a face of surprised. And in this part we can do red color. Okay, the last one is the face is angry. So draw it like this. Hope so you have enjoyed this lecture. Thank you so much all of you.